What does it mean to be a Canadian citizen? Canadian is an interesting term because Canada is all I've ever known. Canada's culture is about as broad and beautifully unique as they come. When I was a kid, I thought that being Canadian meant loving hockey, the winter months and snow that comes with it, enjoying maple syrup, bacon, and saying the word A. Now, I see Canada as one of the most diverse countries in the world. I now think of being Canadian as loving who you are and celebrating those around you for their differences. Being immersed in culture after culture everywhere you go. Being apologetic and polite and not being sorry for it. Exploring the far reaches of this beautiful country that we call home and doing our best to protect it and its people. Being Canadian means remembering those who died so we can have the freedom to live, to love, to speak, to worship whom we wish, and to go to school for nothing and learn about everything. Knowing how lucky we are to live where we do and work together to try and help make the world as good as we have it here. Being Canadian is more than a flag, more than a nationality, more than a people. It is inside all of us, and being Canadian is being true to who you are, not what people think you should be. There is no one definition that defines Canadian. There is only you, and me, and everybody. That is what I think being Canadian means. I am Jamie Masson.